Alright, so let's go. What did I put in my ice cream? He's in the house. We're live from the South Norwood stadium.
All the pleasantries are complete. And our live
game is
West Ham against Manchester.
Well, I'm Peter Drury,
and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beck.
I know you did, yeah, well, yeah. You looked your first South Norwood win, mate. I think, yeah. That is strange. I'm baffled why it doesn't work in exhibition. Yeah, maybe there's probably
Western
one little thing I've got to do.
3-6-1. Yeah, 3-6-1, and the wider men have to play like wing backs, and that can be an area of strength or indeed weakness due to the space they can leave behind.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Anticipation is good, Peter, but his timing isn't. He read the situation and then went and spoiled it. And it's Hernandez.
Oh. Yeah, it's a bit when you turn around.
Position to make that interception.
The second half is really
low and direct. Noble.
It's got to hold out, mate.
Ciao Mario.
It's
a brilliant interception.
Oh! He did get it on his chest though, didn't he? He ran it ahead, was it? Go up.
Has a look.
Oh!
Just misses past the post.
That's just plain unlucky. There were many, me included, who thought
that
was
going
in.
Oh, a bit of half the touch the other way and I would have got that in.
Lukaku, Pedro Obiang, needed a better pass there.
Come on.
Evra.
Like Alex Ferguson blaming the
tries
old grey kit at Southampton.
And
then, yeah.
Very much in that, far away from being a
all over again, it's Fergie.
That was just poor decision making.
What of Manchester United and Black Eyed Peas?
Get the better of his opposite number.
Fell apart since they left Fergie, because they're the lead singer
from
Fergie.
Good idea, just poorly executed.
Yeah.
Now the pass. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball. Weston just had to make the
ball. Don't tell me you couldn't see him. He was turned, he had the blue side. He was on the blue side. Don't try that one.
He's gone for it.
Yeah, he saw everything wrong, didn't he, apparently?
Hoisted clear, and it's Valencia.
Block.
Ball. Now the shot. Referee has just said
come
play
on. Away,
on.
Away.
That's it. The shot's on.
Oh.
Saved only by poor finishing.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
I think if you log into your PlayStation thing, I think you might get it. I don't know if that might be the reason. I don't know. Because you're as a guest, I don't know.
It's Hernandez. Right. Mark Noble plays a clever pass. Lukaku desperately wants to get on the end of this. Pedro Obiang.
That's it.
Looks to slip it through.
Good turn.
He's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort. Kouyaté really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Ref.
He's going to be pulled back for that one.
Yellow, definitely.
And he's going to have his name taken. Valencia.
Oh, how did he get through all of them?
Tries to dink it in. Matic. Lukaku.
Oh, God.
Wants to win it back. And the shot!
Oh, save. I thought he was definitely going to bang that one away.
Tesco Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Man like Lukaku. Throw it away.
To meet it! Oh, not the best of headers. Yeah, but the two that closed them down merit the praise of a job well done.
Good stuff, ref.
Noble, good challenge. He just stood firm. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Well, he's playing innocent. He has every reason to.
Oh, he's been booked.
The ref's been lenient here. He'll get too many more chances.
Oh, look, he's tell him, God, tell him, give him the card, mate. That's it, son. Second time. Okay, that was a bit more clumsy than deliberate. We're giving that benefit of doubt. But he's on thin ice. Oh!
Well defended. That had to be done. Forward it goes. Well played, he saw that coming. That's another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves. Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey. Valencia goes looking.
Oh, come on.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
That's it.
Knocks it in gently.
Oh, you do.
And play for a goal kick. He's made sure that that won't get through. Hernandez. Lanzini.
Go on.
Passes it through.
Oh.
Hernandez. There's a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless.
Slowly but surely.
Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Alexis Sanchez.
Come on, Alexi.
Oh, good interception.
Oh.
That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Hernandez!
I didn't really see that coming, but I'm very glad it did.
And you can only eulogise about such excellence.
Business.
The finish was imperious. The player, immense.
He was a man.
Chichario.
The vision, wonderful.
Yeah.
Well, the goalkeeper would have helped to make his mind up on how he was going to finish it.
No, he's good. He's done all right in Mexico, I think. Never in doubt. Wants to keep a left his line. I can't do that. I want Mark Noble to get one. Captain.
Weston take the lead. Still a fragile lead though. They can't afford to sit on this.
It's good.
Oh. The through ball is intercepted. Whistle goes for half time.
So there you have it. The
sport half of football. But still had its moments. It ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now. Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to come with the lead at half-time.
That's
definitely pleased the fans.
Definitely,
I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity
game,
up now in the second half.
Oh, sorry. I'll pause it. Pause it.
The dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead.
Keeping it as it is. Keeping it as it is. Right, ready? So, are you liking the American spirit or not? Smoother. Yeah. It'll last probably longer. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I know, man. It's fucking chocolate. It's the silver papers as well. Use blue, man. They burn more, I think, than they do. You should use silver. Get the taste now as well. Taste less of paper. Right, ready for this?
Things going for the second half. Oh, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution.
Back.
Get more players. That looks a foul. Yeah. Yep, referee's given it.
Oh, man bun. That was extra tight, that man bun. What's the rest of his head? Bend.
Lukaku. That's not the ball he wanted. Gianmario tried to play it through. Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. That's not going to make it. Noble. And it's
Noble, get involved, Sam.
Marcus Rojo. That looks a good ball.
Give it back to Noble.
Noble.
Go on, Noble, son! Oh, go on, son! Oh, right stuck
there.
In, Noble. Captain. Leading by example. No.
Now it's
back in position, Noble.
Shots on!
I love that fight in midfield. I can G them up now.
He's not going to get that. Looks to clip it forward.
Come on!
Kiyate.
Lethal lady.
To wrestle off the ball.
Noble.
Very well to intervene. Now it's Lukaku. Just brushed off the ball there. Mark Noble plays it forward.
Oof. Getting an assist or something, that man. Come on, he deserves it. Keep up.
Manchester showing a little more urgency now. And to be honest, Peter, this is what's required. There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. Spot on, Peter.
See it, possession game, that's it. With style.
Must needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Has he found his man? Of accuracy.
Oh.
Driving on now. What can they conjure from here?
Yes.
Javier Hernandez. Lukaku. Great Come strength. On. Too strong for his opponent.
Mkhitaryo. Oh.
Now it's Lukaku.
Come on, away.
Lukaku has given away a free kick. Ball swung in. And it's been taken straight back. In once more.
Yes. Come on, kill it. Get one more.
Manchester are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted. Who's going to get there?
Keep him out. Oh, fuck.
Manchester are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Long ball, but not especially accurate. Stupid defending to ensure they got no further.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
That's it. Go on. Oh, come on, bit of ball in that next time.
To get it forward quickly.
Oh, how did he sneak through? We can't have that.
The ball's come loose, and the chase is on. The referee's awarded a free kick.
He's got the ball.
Valencia put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better look next time.
Sounds like you need to find a new teammate, and all your teams are failing on that.
That's not going to make it. Hit long and direct. Last ditch defending, but that'll do.
Right, maybe there, thank you. So it's all again, again.
Antonio, it is just a question of running down the clock now.
Manchester need to give it everything they have.
It was a tackle, foul, man. He got the ball.
Very dangerous area.
Have a look, mate.
Now, this could be a pivotal moment. Dying minutes. Free kick. Great position.
Mate. Come on.
There's not much doubt that this will be played into the penalty area.
Ooh, sneaky.
Hit. Kept the keeper honest.
Ooh, a last shot.
Come on. Now it's Hernandez. Oh, he's broken through.
Go on, son. Oh, he knew he had to do something or it was a goal. Definitely gone to river, you.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
There we go.
Weston looking to pull clear here. He's shaping up to Shellman!
What's that?
That's a half decent try.
You're not seeing what the size of the wall did you know this year?
Puts his foot on the gas.
Yes, that was a good tackle. And that, come on.
There is the final whistle. Weston, hold on.
I'm too good, mate.
Narrow squeak, bit of luck, some judgment.
I'm just too good, mate.
The score at the final whistle.
Clean sheets and hard grind will help you go places, and they have a resolve that'll envy many.
So that's it from us. Many thanks go to Jim Beglin, and goodbye from us.
All right. Yeah, go on. Get set up for video calls. I agree. I wonder if that'll be shown. You didn't mind that game? Oh, you didn't like it? Alright. Okay, yeah. Okay, I'll give you that. Yeah. You were lucky it wasn't something like 7-0, like when Manchester United wore the grey kit. The famous grey kit. That Fergie blamed the defeater. But he did have a point, didn't it? That grey, didn't it? They just fucking faded into the background, didn't it? Like, right, go to the... What's this? Oh, look. See, look. Now it's come up because we're doing it versus... It's coming up with all the stats for every game now. So I think.
Okay.
So rematch, but different teams we want, isn't it?
Different teams, yeah.
Let's just see what. Well, no. Or different kits, do you, no? Or.
Yeah, do different kits.
Yeah? I'm changing mine, that is disgusting. Oh, imagine that. There we go. Look, can't be it. Oh, do you want to wear the classic red, mate? It's up to you.
No.
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah. I'm keeping thinking I've got the fucking things. Come on, though. You've got to go with that one, yeah? If Man United are going to win, that's the kit they're going to do it in, mate. That's my opinion, anyway. But, hey, what do I know? I'm just a legend. All right. Flexible. Come on, Vintage, tune in. Watch some proper football, mate. Get some tips for the tournoi. I might change the formation, actually. I reckon we could do much better with a little douche. Yeah. By ability. Everyone by ability is up for it. But who's that by? Arnautovic. Yes, of course. Of course, son. Yeah, you're staying on, mate, even though the other fellas are up for it more. There's Noble, he's in there, obviously. Obiang. No, Obiang, you're going to stay on the bench for now. Keep this back to basics, as we say. He's giving Sanchez another go, that's interesting. After his performance in the last game.
Everybody had a bad game last game.
Yeah, because of the kit. Some fairy tale. Right. Yeah, I'd say we got until about 6, an hour and 10 minutes, because the missus has got cooked dinner, so. Got Aldi's and that. Oh, there's me little pussy. Just some
prawns, pasta, chilli, and that's fucking something really. And spaghetti in it, you know, like something really simple, but it's really nice. Yeah,
let's do this. Do you need roach material? I've got time for that. Right, West Ham. Another win. 2-0 on games. Do it for the lead.
Welcome to all of our viewers from around the world.
Yeah,
we have quite
it,
a game
be.
In prospect
I can
here.
See as well.
Just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. The teams then, West Ham against Manchester. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to
come
have
you, Irons.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
We're leading there to now. No, I don't think so. If the fucking tips ain't changed, then the banners ain't going to work.
West Ham shape up in a 4-4-2.
Well, it's a setup that places greater emphasis on the supply route coming from
the fucking goal up.
There's the whistle, and here we go. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Javier Hernandez, or Chicharito as he likes to be known, I'm going to go for him because his energy is infectious and that makes it so hard to defend it.
Whistle's gone, that's foul.
So it's come out early.
It's not taking him long, and that's going to be a booking.
Is that nice, though? Ooh, back of the ankle, mate, there. Lucky it's just a yellow. Second minute, he's put the ref putting his stamp on the game already. I like this ref.
And the Herrera. Well positioned to make that interception. Sabaleta.
Come on, boys, let's get some flair going.
Good play on the left hand side now to profit from it.
That's it.
Brushed off the ball there.
Oh, come on.
Weston get it back again. Alexis, speculative strike. Big relief, it just needed better contact.
If he sacrifices some power, he may control the elevation. Well, the first attempt hasn't quite drawn first blood, but they've got a slight edge.
Gian Mario battles to win it back.
Nice.
And now to Mitch.
Football, West Ham. Yes! Done it so many times, he does it again.
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we just
seen.
They have a habit
today
of making their presence felt. And here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Getting his revenge.
Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Now this is going to be a good win.
West Ham ahead, one goal to the good.
Oh, what did he? He didn't even reach it, did he?
It's Lukaku!
Oh, ho.
Potential goal of the season contender, if only.
Definitely lots on
Lukaku
form.
Lukaku cannot
definitely
be a happy chappy, and you can understand why. The run was stolen, and
it should have
season,
been
heroic.
And,
that's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. Just put a stop to that.
For fresh blood.
Needed a better pass there. Well, to tidy up the situation. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Looks like a good ball through. Carrick. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Manchester have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Oh.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Doesn't get the pass he's
looking for. Oh, fuck. You're lucky I've run it into my... Oh, look, here we go.
Progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? And the Herrera. Looks to thread it through. Evra. Gian Mario.
Oh, come on. Fluid, West Ham. That's it. That's it.
It's a loose ball. Striding
forward,
facing
run. Oh.
Looking to shoot. No, no way through there. Manchester have it back and they can go again. Deftly done.
Oh.
Keeper's ball. Fellaini. Bonner gets into the right position to intercept. Looks to slip
it through. Come on, this is it. Just place it. Just place it, son. Place it.
And a shot.
Oh.
And he nearly went all the way.
Well, at least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
And it's Lukaku. Lukaku with the ball through. Hoisted towards the area.
You don't deserve it. You don't play well enough to get a goal, I don't think.
Shell pass, that's the message.
Oh,
there.
Oh, who even fell? Oh dear.
Threw himself at it, but he's got it cleanly.
Now, legend knows he has to finish this one. Because if he don't, there's always
now
that chance. That Big Mac can score. Oh! Whoa!
That looks to be very much like an own goal.
Oh, let's have a look at that one.
Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
Yeah, I feel for Big Mac as well. Look at this. In case you missed it, let's look at another angle. But the keeper's just screaming in his net. He's livid. Look at this. Off the post, onto his back, and in. Dude, you can't blame the keeper, it's the defence, really.
Having made the run and not get picked out.
Lanzini, good challenge, he just stood firm. That's sprayed out wide. Bonnet got the ball through. And here's the chance to counter. Be more accurate.
There is the half-time whistle. Well, I've seen very little to indicate a comeback in this one, Peter. They've committed to this game with great desire.
Seems a bit early last night, mate. No, I think I might send you over. Yeah.
They are looking good.
You know what it is? I think you took your wins for granted and you thought you sat down. I don't have to play. You thought, I'll watch Corey. You thought, I'll watch EastEnders. I watch Hollyoaks. Right, you know what I mean? And you've just let the game slip, mate, where Legend has just been on there. You haven't been playing really at all, have you? Yeah, well. There you go, mate. At this level, you've got to keep the training up. Look at Rusty, mate. Look at Rusty. I wish he was watching now. He thinks he can turn up whenever he wants and win. That's not going to happen. He's a contender for the wooden spoon at the next tournament, trust me. Especially if he's not even near his PlayStation. What can I do to make things better? What can I do? Well, Fernandez has got to come on just for the spice, you know. It's still a mess. Yeah, it's done, Matt. Come on. Let's have a look at the fucking stats, mate. Oh, look at this. Nah. That's what you need more of. You need more of that spirit. No changes, yeah? Well, that hasn't been going well for the last two, mate. I wonder if it's got to do with me on my status. No, I shouldn't. Why aren't the live feed playing either? Oh, it's on background.
A
few, but on the new one, I'm just fucking losing left, right, and centre. Oh, no, I don't, no. I don't, no, it's only you guys I speak to. Alright. Shit, I still didn't look at the stats. I have to look back at that.
So off we go once more.
least.
Now it's Sanchez. Come on. Ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Ooh, what was that?
Small kick. Looks like a good ball through. Reed boots it to safety. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Hey, hey!
It's a good foot in there. Tried to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Oh, Dick.
And it's been given away.
What the fuck are you doing there?
Blint. It's a decent looking cross. Hart gets it upfield. He's made sure that won't get through.
That's giving yourself a lot of leeway.
Looks to slip it through.
Here we go.
Hart sends that a long way.
It, one touch.
What looks like he's
no
in need of protection here.
No,
well, they seem intent on marking him out of the game.
Shit.
They're certainly trying to wind him up in the process, Peter.
Boah! Shit, that was going to fucking down the roof.
Terrific run to latch onto it, and the finish is all wrong.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Oh. Lukaku. Martial going full tilt down the left. He's got away.
Unlucky, Martial.
Martial with an air of confidence about him, a certain swagger.
Well, that was a mini show of self-confidence. It may spark another try or another tryer.
Well, it is over the line. West Ham still have two substitutions up their sleeve.
Yeah, let it play on, ref, let it play on. We can score it. There's a free kick there.
The referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. It's a poor throw that, picked off with relative ease. Communications breakdown. And it's Evra. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Ball through needs to be good here. Lukaku.
Come on.
Through to the goalkeeper. No question, that's a foul. Blint. Now it's Juan Mata.
Come on.
Quick ball forward. Kiyate. Evra. And it's Hernandez. Cooks out to the wing.
Beautiful football.
Going through.
Lucky man.
The defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Evra gets it back.
Matt
with good energy in defence as well.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Oh, I just got underneath it.
Up to meet it.
I like this game, but then nothing fancy.
Antonio should really have closed the game out then, and this could come back to haunt him.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Passes it through. That's been one straight back. brings it forward, and he's on his way. It's a free kick. This could spell real trouble.
Nah,
we know he has
off.
Already been booked. Jones clearly cannot believe it, but he is off.
Look at those two little fellas there. Look at those two little fellas.
There are many who'd be prepared to wind up a
surely.
Shot this far out.
Oh.
That's a fine save.
Must be Matt.
Absolutely terrific. Terrific reflexes. Lifty. Goalkeeping at its very best. Good idea, just poorly executed. Hernandez. Antonio.
Oh, we had a chip.
I can't speak highly enough of the keeper after that save. Can't stop thinking about it. Blint crosses it once more. Tries to get it forward quickly. And the weighted pass. Looks like a good ball through. Noble tries a through ball.
Shoot.
He'll try from distance. That will sail harmlessly past.
I don't think Big Mac is happy. Mackie ain't happy.
Carrick lobs it in gently. Winston Reid with a searching ball. And that is that. West Ham.
I think you ain't scored in about three or four games, if I'm not mistaken.
Which simply did enough. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim? It was a very good game, played in the right spirit with a fitting atmosphere, and I
you
think football won this
team.
Time.
You
thanks
can
to
rely
Jim,
on now.
We both wish you a very
one
good
one that's
evening.
Never let you down. Maybe a new one, a new top boy. Right, so go to versus. Yeah, oh, cool. All right, what boys are they, Mac? Go on. The big boys, not Real, surely, because I've battered that. Oh, going to internationals, yeah? No, Argentina. Honduras. Oh, this could be very. You know what? Let's make it even. Let's make it even. No. Look at that. Two stars each, yeah? Because I don't want to do it. I don't want to. Oh, look at that Bolivian kit's different. And look, that's the proper. These are the proper international kits. I'm sure they ain't. That one on by there before Honduras, was it? Like that. My kit has definitely got the badge. The original. Look, that's the proper Bolivian kit, man. Oh, that is sexy. I love that. Nice. Let me just see what other kits you got, sorry. Oh, nice. Blue and white. Huddersfield Star. Oh, that's nice as well. Go on. So all the international kits load, but the yeah, that's weird. Right, game plan. Yeah, Bolivia. I like that. You're staying exactly like that. Love is like a boy. That's real. I'm gonna do that. And that. Alright. Bolivia versus Honduras. I've got to take a picture of that kit. Let me come back out. Honduras players still ain't got no faces. Oh, your love, your love. Oh, is it? Oh. I've got to say, exact same formations, but you were looking at mine.
Oh, my hands are shaky, mate. Revelation. Always keeping the group updated with content. The legend is.
Same bar watching it.
Nah. Probably crawling to his missus to beg him back because he can't come back. It must be hard though, man. He's got like, it sounds like he's got a small place and like loads of family there, you know what I mean?
His
brother and his bird, her dad, her son, and the two bedroom flat.
A warm welcome from the Argentine capital, Buenos Aires. We are at the El Monumental, the home of River Plate. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
Yeah, I like the kids, man. Big pitch. Yeah, no, I think they might have won a couple of times, mate. In my injury week, I'd like to add for you. Yes.
There's the whistle, and here we go.
Just
brushed off the ball there.
Blood.
Well played, he saw that coming. Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Brings it forward.
Oh.
Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be.
Do a lot of dribbling in this game, really, I think.
It's a good foot in there. Gets wrestled off the ball. It's a clever pass.
Oh, come on there. Oh,
and a key. Be better than that, and he knows it.
It's gone too far, surely. Lively start for this one.
Pass. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Cuts it out. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target. Well, when the options to hold on for the support.
He's on his way. Shot goal!
Oh, good save.
He's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
I'm going to miss my keeper.
Can he get the shot away? Moves out on the left now.
Some legs.
He's lifting it over. It's gone through to him. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Forward it goes. Decent ball. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's not going to get that. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Early ball. Good take by the keeper. He's read that well. To make that interception.
Oh, come on.
Through ball is intercepted.
Your expectations is to all actually make the pass, but you forget that there's shit. Come on. That's it. Work for it.
Looks to slip it through. He's found his man.
You can get back there. He's got it in. He needed that.
Like an own goal.
Who could he rely on? He could rely on Honduras.
Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
Oh, I thought they might sneak three. Oh.
Sit back.
That's it. That's it. Go on. Go on.
Made sure that that won't get through.
Keep giving it to us like that.
Yes! Through ball. Can he finish?
Oh, good block.
Oh, surely that deserved better. It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak. Looking to shoot.
Oh!
And he should have done better, and he knows it. Yeah, he may have snatched the goal, even though it was quite close.
Oh, that was a beauty. No, the keeper saved that, and that.
They can revisit that further on. Played out to the wing.
Oh.
He's got his range wrong there. Passes it through.
Goal! What a run, man! He was steaming through. Let's please watch that. Let's
have
a look. This fella, number three. He just overtook him in the ball. Oh, got to keep that one down. I've done it way too hard.
That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back.
Goal.
Breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Hey.
The own goal was symptomatic of their first half performance. They're not.
Well, you've got
it.
Your passes. See, I told you that's a good way to gauge your games, mate. Is well, your game in particular. If you've got around 20 passes, you're not playing well enough. You're not going to win at half time. 30, you're looking good. Forty, you're definitely going to turn it around and win. All right, here we go. Any changes, mate?
No, I'm good.
Yeah.
Here we go again. Well, I'm sure the manager's talking.
He does
the talk,
persist.
Now it's
that
time
one,
for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team.
Yes, that's it. What? Oh, way too hard. I hardly touched it.
Unless they provide some more options, it'll be more missed and hit.
So I've got to find my duck.
Place it over to the other flank.
very well to intervene. He's done well to tidy up the situation. That had to be more accurate.
Come on. Can't let them get two. Even if they got two, I still think I could do it. But can't let them get two. Don't give him that opportunity. He's starting to get his passing back though. He's starting to get his passing back. Slowly improving. He's got a slight smirk on his face. Well, that's what the fans want. Just a better football game. And it looks like they've got it now.
Ran themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there. Looks to slip it through.
All it needs is a Bolivian equaliser. Oh, kicked it in. Oh, shit. Wow, that was lucky. Right, that's it. Come on, Bolivia. Come on.
Himself. Lovely to see.
Oh. The big fuckers is these Hondurans.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Right, here we go. Ah. Oh.
He's got away.
Just had another word of them at half time, and they come out a different side. They're really going for it now.
Cuts it out.
Ah. Vital. Yes.
We're
waiting for. Come on.
To make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Oh, fuck, I brought him down off the ball. He's definitely yellow.
Yeah, referee's given it. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card.
Fair play, ref. Your wife is Bolivian, obviously. We've got him. Come on. Good little break now. That's it.
On the right now.
Yes. Good boy.
And they may be down, but they're far from out. In terms of chances, they're right up there with these opponents. Well, it's good
That's
stuff.
It. Come on, this come on, come on. Pressure now. Our turn. Come on. Come
this
on.
Isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Keep it up.
Spot on, Peter.
Go on. Oh. This is it now, Bolivia. Let's see how we want you playing like this. First to the ball, come on.
Tries a through ball.
Oh, you fucking mug! Ah!
Just off target.
Turning point. The turning point of the game.
Goalkeeper. He was helpless.
Turning point of the game. Big Mac has just missed this golden opportunity to win a game, basically.
Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur.
Bolivians believe they can do this.
Gets it back, back to the keeper.
There you are.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Intercepted, really alert to the danger. And it's been taken straight
back. Come on,
back.
Equaliser now.
Forward it goes. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Honduras are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
With a delicate ball. That's been won straight back. Going through, shakes the chutes.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to
take
advantage.
The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
That's so clever.
Come on,
Bolivia. Come on, Bolivia. 85. Come on.
Position to make that interception.
Come on. Go. Go.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation.
Come on, one more chance, one more chance, one more chance. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, you ran right past it, you donut. That's it.
Oh, that's a waste.
Done. Let's get it. Oh, he's got it. I wouldn't mind a rematch. Fancy rematch? Yeah. 2-1 on games. 2-1 on games. Clock is ticking.
Would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
I thought it lived up to its billing, Peter.
Good game, though. And I think we can get a win on this one.
And a little debating room as to whether the outcome was fair.
That's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.
Lamina, Lamina, Lamina. Oh. Enjoy it, Mac. Enjoy it. So let's have a look. This is good. This thing that we've gone into, though. This. Even though I haven't got my team. So the what's it called? This one-on-one sort of thing gives you all the stats versus my whatever.
So look.
This is down as Dimmy D-pad's controller. Yeah. 1-1, lost 2. Yeah. Yeah, this is like a record of it. Yeah.
Sorry, if I do Big Mac.
Play analysis, yeah.
Right. Big Mac will be there.
Yeah, we're doing a rematch, yeah? I might have to go for a different Bolivian kit. Just see. Only 2 Bolivian kits. I'm going to go for the red.
Too easy?
Yeah. Right, this is when you go wrong, Mac. This is when you go wrong, mate. This is where you go wrong.
Two.
Right, well, let's see how easy. Make it easier in this game then, yeah? What are you going to beat me? 3-0 this game then?
Let's see, man.
Yeah?
I'm
let's see, mate.
Yeah, they're the new
good. Are they, really? Right, okay. 1-0 win today, and he's, he seems to have lost it, PES fans.
Yeah, no Madrid. Fans are calling
it. I know what I've got to do with you, mate. I think we're ready, boys. Come on, legend, big game for you now.
It's that time.
Is it really?
Big Mac, when? I don't know if there's time. 6
o'clock, you said. Yeah, the time for a decider if you equalise on this, definitely. Yeah.
So a very warm welcome to you from the Catalan capital, Barcelona. We are at this grandest of stadia, a fitting home to the giants of the world game, FC Barcelona. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beckley.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. Ready to see what unfolds in this one now.
Outlandish thing.
As you can see, we've already started here.
Yeah, that was mine, Rick. Liking the red, Bolivia. Oh, ref. No?
Looks a foul.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Look, my player's still on the fucking floor, mate. Look, see? Look, you fucking bypassed him, ran into him, and you get the free kick. Definitely, suddenly got something back, Matt, from fucking bringing them out, mate. Fair play to you. But they're not going to win this one.
Balls out on the left now. So what now?
Yes. Some Honduran coffee beans, mate. Oh! Fuck! I got that one out of the goal. Look at that kit, mate.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Yeah.
Sometimes that's exactly the requirement to give you the early edge. Now for more.
Cuts it out.
It's not. Shut up.
Demanding a quick ball here. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Honduras push both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah. Make the space, make the space.
Attempting to do.
Well, it's a
beautiful
bold attempt, in my opinion.
Beautiful.
To occupy the opposition in a way.
Oh my God, I thought it was a goal. I thought that was the goal of the fucking year.
Choice of finish. There was lower space to hit.
Finish on it. Just boom. Is it a knee or
early stages, I know, Peter, but there's a show of forward thrust here. They're oozing
belief. Who slipped, the keeper or the defender? Oh, I tell you what, I'm liking this two-star team game. It's been the most entertaining in the few. Oh-ho.
And he's there to cut it out.
Well done.
Aimed low and direct.
Didn't even aim it, to be fair.
Go on. There's the delivery.
Keeper, what the fuck? I thought keeper's got that. I fucking itched my nose.
Here comes another cross. Now the pass. Whipped in with a header.
Good. Attempt, strong, solid hands. Come on, keeper. That's it. Go. Yes. The middle.
Well played. He saw that coming.
Oh, that's a panic in there. Bit wobbly in the back. Bit wobbly at the back from Juras. Yes! Oh my God! We've had fucking three or four good chances
already.
That's
a little unfortunate.
I'm feeling good.
He had a lot of people worried then.
Yes.
Chance to break. Big chance. The shot's on.
Oh, beautiful. Well done, Bolivians. They certainly are,
showed
mate.
Real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until
they
he gets into the box
well
only to completely
Bolivians.
Kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
Yeah, you need to have your half-time chat, mate. Lovely finish from Bolivia. Lovely. That's it, mate. You give them their chat. See if it goes in. I think it's the Bolivians' time right now, mate.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trick here on.
Good idea. Just
wet ground, slippy ground out there.
Pinged forward.
Well done, keeper.
Keeper's ball. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? He's got away.
Bad
challenge. He just stood
firm. No, he hasn't.
fires it in, shoots! Oh, didn't catch it right. And now they can launch a counter.
No!
And the keeper's in command.
Oh, good, good, good. Keep it out. That's it. Well done.
Forward it goes. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Floats one over. Well positioned to make that interception.
Oh.
Goes long.
Nah.
Looks to set one up. He's made sure that won't get
that from
through.
And play. And they're playing their game now.
We've reached half time. There we are. Off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight. Reflections on the first half.
A lead that's fully justified for me. They've shown some excellent counter-attacking now, and it's paying dividends.
No, we've got one, and the other one was on target, really. If you look at it, I'm hitting the crossbar. That's fucking on target. Well, no changes? You sure? Yeah. Okay, mate, okay. Just checking, mate.
Start of another 45 minutes.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Massive lead! Oh, how many times? That keeper's having a blinder. Given that,
he needs to get it forward quickly. A real chance to break.
He's picked you in it, that your keeper, whoever he is.
He's made certain that won't get through.
Making a fresh attempt to release someone in behind from back to front. And this is something different.
Oh, yes. Make a give up. It's Virgin's motto. Whatever team he's playing with.
That's not the ball he wanted.
Leave oblivions.
Ain't long and direct.
Good
interception.
Honduras have anticipated an aerial bombardment.
Yes. Just looks like mass defence.
Yeah, it's a case of needs must at certain times, Peter, and they have to respond to what's being asked of them.
All the way back.
Whistle's gone. Offside. Yes, it is.
Offside.
It may have been caught offside, but, well, Peter, from experience, defenders, I can tell you, hate those runs in behind.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Oh,
Red. Whistle's gone. That's a foul.
Fucking man's game. On your own, mate.
Plays it long.
Silly.
He's and the finish.
Save.
He's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Oh, that kill was unbelievable. Oh, great save. Great save. I knew the keeper was going to be in trouble as soon as I lost it. But he pulled up for a marker. Gone away.
To safety.
Nope.
That's what has to be done now. No question about it.
Oh, he put past one.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Not today, mate. Oh, that was a poor pass.
Dashing forward.
Yeah, ref, come on, what about that?
Going through.
Yeah, too much to watch. Oh. Could have booked him. Brought it back.
To make a change.
Perfect.
What a delicate ball. Very well to intervene.
Oh.
And he's surging through, looking to break out here.
Oh, lucky.
Defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
That's good, spreading it about, that's what we like. Yes, we love that.
It's an untidy challenge, free kick given.
Yeah.
And he has shown him a yellow card.
Always get frustrated with Max Teams. Let's see, get the better of him.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Not him though. Oh. Come on.
Honduras are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they could still have a
perfect
say.
Honduras to bed.
Battles to win it back.
Oh, come on.
Hits it back. It's a foul. Free kick's been given.
He ran into that ref. He's already passing the ball.
Again, he'll get too many more chances.
Oh, what a waste.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
He's going all the way.
He's gone for it.
Oh.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage. Incoming cross.
That's it, get there. Oh, no, yes.
Was strong and firm.
That's it, go.
Almost there, and the players
ref, come on.
The referee's awarded a free kick.
Second yellow, surely. Oh! Oh!
He's had a shot!
Oh!
Sticks it away!
He sealed it in amazing style. This fella, oh my gosh, the goalkeeper is loving that.
There was
have
no reaching
look
that.
At this
yeah, okay, it's gone in with the help of the crossbar, but that was merited due to the quality of the strike.
Oh, we had that lovely sound of it pinged in off of the bar.
The
as well.
From the
lovely,
would have been,
beautiful.
Go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal.
2-0 up against the Hondurans. Oosh. Oh. Killer.
Two up and very little 89. Time left. Surely this is it. He's left his man.
Is this the second game between these two? You've won one, I've won one. It's full. You think what I'm thinking?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh!
Looks like a good ball through. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Is it in?
Oh.
He's done ever so well. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Yeah, good game.
And he just whacks it away. Shoots!
Oh!
Very speculative with
that
little
would have been
threat,
special
Ivani,
if I could over a kick for that there.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
So they bask in their win, a genuinely professional performance and a result which is well deserved. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
When you get free-flowing football out wide with consistent supply into the box, it brings excitement
yeah,
and
mate,
entertainment to the proceedings.
Of these two teams,
a brilliant
yeah.
display of good wing play for me.
This is a performance that hasn't just got my approval. Listen.
Vintage about.
So we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me, and we'll both see you next time.
Yeah, 5. You had more shots on target than me. Pretty close. Rematch.
Best game I've played.
Yeah.
All week, I think.
Yeah. Well, the one where you won.
Endurance.
Yeah. Oh, they've just dead. Yeah. Probably. Average possession between us over 3-4 games ain't bad. Most consecutive in T1. Right, rematch. I think I'll go back to the green. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, no, I will. Can I just see your other kit right there? I know we've seen it, isn't it? Blue. Yeah. Maybe just a change of formation, babe. Maybe I think it might be on the cards. Something a bit more, yeah. We'll go by ability. And then we take the fellas out that are sick. He's up for it. Oh, he scored in the last one, that corker, so he's definitely playing. Back to basics.
And I'm ready to rumble.
Yeah. How many? Must be something like a lot of teachers, it must be, yeah. Really? 400 teachers? Fucking hell. Yeah, that's what I'm paying for, I suppose, isn't it? All the way supporters out there, endurance.
Here's the whistle, and here we go.
Yeah, the Bolivians, yeah. Come on, the Bolivians.
Oh! Up for the header! Can he get the
shot? This is going to be bigger, mate. Who? Bolivians? Oh, no, baby. Oh, come on. There's always a complaint about the kids. Come on. Clearly a darker green than the pitch.
He's off on a marauding run. Out wide to the right.
In the second minute, he's complained about the kicks. Oh, let's look at the football. That's what we're doing.
And it's a goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. Here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more. Oh, look, the keeper didn't know whether he was coming or going in the end, and he just got lost.
Whoa, he's gone on a crazy little run, isn't he?
It's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left. Split them apart with that, though. Before they can actually just choose your spot.
For goal!
Oh.
No mistake. 2-0, and they're
10 minutes. Oh, this is
going to
be...
Really,
yeah, yeah. No, it's not, mate. It's going to be embarrassing,
I
think.
Better of the keeper. Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
No.
Well, that second goal,
if you got that, you would have had
so
hope.
Much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead
change
or close it out.
Bolivia,
surely they'll manage one or the other. He's left his man. Get it forward quickly.
Oh.
Good challenge. He just stood firm. Hoisted towards the area.
13 minutes gone. Let's get another two before 20.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Oh.
Looks like a good ball through. Forward it goes.
Oh, the football is just on another level now from Bolivia.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
They're at home. They're loving this one.
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them
Evo
more to
Morales,
think about.
The Bolivian president, is here. Watch! Oh!
He's there to make a great save. Well, you can't ask for
and
much
the players
more than
are planning
that.
To do him
proud. He simply had to deal with.
Flag the flag. Fly the flag. Poor country can do. Oh my gosh.
Oh. They have themselves another corner. Can he finish?
Oh! Fucking speed, it's only shots out. Again. They're like the bloody Ronaldo, the fucking Barcelona. Come on. Happened to the new, what were they, the new what? The new Real Madrid, Honduras.
Tries a through ball.
Oh, what's happening to them, eh?
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Too silky, too fast. And he's away.
Dicks one in. Now here's the through ball. Brushed off the ball there. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger.
Another one of them.
Very well to intervene.
Second, I think. Some of them nicely timed.
Who's he going to play?
Balls. Oh!
Just needed to be better than that.
One.
And he knows
one.
It.
Yes. Oh, that's the one. Splitter. Oh, it was too easy. Yes, Bolivia.
More and more and more and more.
33. Oh, look at this. Blondie. Never seen him before.
And the lead is 3. It is surely done.
I've missed my Bolivians. I've missed my Bolivians, I must say.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that
is
synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Great football.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Ain't long and direct.
Oh.
Looks to slip it through. In again. In with a header!
Oh, good save. What a save.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Great save from the Bolivian.
shoots.
Oh.
He's kept it out just.
Honduras are showing good urgency, but they have to place more emphasis on service into the box.
Keeper's up for this one, Bolivian keeper.
Has a hit.
Oh.
Oh, that is an awful miss.
Yeah, he'll be a little vexed with himself having done well to get there first.
Time these teams are good at the volleys, though, aren't they? They're really different shit, aren't they? Yeah, exactly. You don't see that really, shit like with them.
Now the pass. Going through. Can he put it away?
Oh, well taken. Well taken.
They're back within reach.
Not, mate. But well taken goal. Well, then,
yeah, looking back
it could
at that,
be again.
That's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was
give
a
you
stunning,
that. Number
stunning
one before our time from yourselves, yeah. And,
Honduras, themselves a fighting chance. Back in with a shout.
Right now, it's just an exhibition for the Bolivians. Oh, he's doing well, that Blondie. He's well up for it after his goal.
From an unexpected source. You have to admire. Poor contact, nothing on the shot.
Well, the control on receipt was far better than the control on dispatch.
Oh, look, he's through now. Come on. Come on.
Oh, full-blooded challenge, and it had to be. Looks to thread it through. And the shot!
Oh, they're fucking good. I like these shots from outside
the box.
The keeper
really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Come on, he wanted another goal before. I can lift him another goal before, I think.
Held by the keeper.
That's all.
First 45 minutes are up.
Well, I've seen very little to indicate a comeback in this one, Peter.
You've got the shots, mate. You're getting the shots in the last few games. That's the most important
no
thing.
Need to back
but
away from
the
that.
20 pass mark, see?
That has been a goal-blessed half.
Any changes?
It is 3-1.
No, yeah.
So
started to play again
more.
Anyway, but it's a bit too late.
Looks like a good ball through.
Oh, I've had great goals like that as well.
Had to be done. That's been one straight back.
Oh,
that's a
foul. Oh, I hate that. Oh, a little pause that you made there, mate. That's what's fucking cost you that.
Not the ball he wanted.
Oh, it's satisfying.
And the
beaten
pass.
Oh,
ball.
Come on!
Hits one.
Oh, save! Oh shit! That's it. Come on, calm. That's it. Back to him. And he's gone.
Now the pass.
Oh.
Cut out in the nick of time.
One before 60. Yes. Finish him.
Can he finish?
Oh. That's it.
Looks
oh.
to slip it through. It's a loose ball.
That's right. Keep it on.
He's got away. Looking to shoot.
Oh.
A wonderful effort, all by himself.
Back in there.
Oh, that's an excellent try, and once he picked it up, he had
surely.
The goalkeeper. He's gone for it.
Oh!
He's got away with one there.
Oh,
he really wanted that.
That's what
well, Peter, doing. I think it's fairly obvious. He's one of the biggest influencers out there.
He's left his man, played out to the wing. battles to win it back.
Yes, ball's good come battle. Loose
and the chase is on.
Good idea, just fucking executed. Lemon.
He's had a look. Has a swing.
Good goal. Good goal. Premium strike. Trophy in.
An act of charity gratefully received.
Sorry, Matt, I'm just going to kill it and send you home 4-1 down. Good goal there, back there, yeah. Very good, very good.
Honduras hit themselves back into contention.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go there.
Oh, I thought it was going to be away.
And the counter is on. Forward it goes. Questions were asked. He's given the answers.
Ball. Well done.
Looking to break out here. Cuts it out. Aimed low and direct.
Oh,
well, that's where he wants it.
Well done. Come on.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
For me, yeah? You must be. Thank you. Why not?
Gets it back. Tries a through ball. Chance to squeeze it through. No, not quite.
Come on, Olivians. Goals have dried up a bit, come on.
Honduras, disappointing at the end there. Lack of urgency.
Lovely. Beautiful. That's it. Oh, what a goal! That is the best goal of the day. You can't do this. It's done, mate. It's done, mate. That is an amazing goal.
And however many surrounded him, that is what he could
yeah,
do.
Yeah, that was a good goal as well, mate. But look at this. Have another look. Position, and they had him where they wanted to see it. First time pass.
Worked the scoring position, but it didn't see him on. It's really
oh, beautiful.
Beautiful.
Damn it. I told you. No, it's not.
Checks on the touchline.
It's done.
Change about to occur.
It's about time I think we saw some activity from the bench, but it's debatable as to what level of impact can be made from here. It's
never.
Pretty late.
Never, I say.
It's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise.
You need to go out left. Go on. That's it. Over the top. Boom.
Now the pass.
Finish him now.
Now here's the through ball. Going through. Has he found his man? It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Looks to thread it through. Well played, he saw that coming. Well positioned to make that interception.
Yeah, he's done.
Looks to clip it forward. He's made certain that won't get through. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. That's not going to make it.
Oh,
for a reckless
come
challenge
on, let's get
there.
A free kick.
Well, that's a booking. Always looked in.
Nothing special with these boys.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
The final whistle. So
there we go.
A genuinely professional performance.
Thank you, Big Mac. Until next time.
Your final thoughts, Jim?
And at least we've got a record on his computer now.
About hammering away in central positions. Well, paid off.
We'll have to change the name of that controller to yours. Yeah. That's it
for today. Thank you, Jim. and goodbye.
It'd be good if you could do a tournoi like that versus the three people or something.
Three people, yeah.
Right, let me stop the broadcast.